today I'm going to be showing you guys what the dragon's egg looks like in the bath. So it's from Lush, of course, and yeah. So, in my next video will be a truth or dare, but I thought I'd do this because I'm going to use this, and I was like, why not? Windows roll down. Eyes on us. Because my phone couldn't record anymore, but I am back and it didn't really do anything because I picked it up, but the top of it where it fell off, and look at all the candy everywhere. It's awesome. It's starting to turn orange because apparently inside is orange. So let's get on with the chase and watch it. It's just orange and white and some candy looking type things, which is pretty awesome. And I put my hand in there a lot, and my hand is already like all nice and really moisturized and all that and smooth, and I just love it already, and it smells really good. So I recommend you get it so far. And sorry if I've been touching it a little too much. I get a little excited while I'm watching a bath bomb. So well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below, and The dragon's egg does take a little more time than most of the other bath bombs that I use. So keep that in mind and bye.